Welcome back to welcome back to Fallout, right, dog meat? I'm afraid of my own dog now. Alright, sorry I was a little plastered last time. I'm not as bad this time, I swear. Don't listen to me. I think I left you with this shit. I have no idea what the fuck I was doing. So, thanks for watching that shit. Jesus Christ. I watched it afterwards, I'm like, what the fuck was I doing? I'm not even joking about that. I just was like, wow, I think I need to go see somebody. Oh, fuck. Nevertheless, we're going to be playing some of this shit. Just making sure I don't have anything in here that I can, like, toss in here.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things. But people don't fix so easily.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Oh, okay, you guys are ganging up on me. And I was thinking I was safe, and then you two came around. What the fuck? Alright, so I think we're good to go. Unless, do I have any in here? I do. So let's go over to our stash of shit. To fix that situation. So let me put this stuff in here. I have 8 of these? Jesus. All right, I should probably use those more. I never use them because I'm like, well, it's just, that's my entire health. I don't want to do that. I want to keep it for no apparent reason. Again, in these games, I am a fucking hoarder. I don't understand why I do it, but it just happens naturally. And I just bumped the mic because I'm an idiot. Yeah, that happens. You know, I'm a fucking idiot. Just stop drinking. Oh, boy. Just get some free XP. Why am I talking like this? I don't know. I was watching somebody on Twitch. I'm not going to name names because I'm not going to do that. But if I started doing that, I don't know if you guys would watch one, but because I've been messing with it a bit. But two, I don't know if I could do that kind of stuff. I can't be like, it seems like some of them are so fake in... Oh man, it makes me like sick when I see it. Where's the other dot? There's like a dot here. But yeah, so I just don't see me doing that. At least not yet, because I'm just not ready for it. I actually have to do what. Oh, I probably should get these guys set up a bit here. They have 8 people, and yet I don't even think they have 2 beds. That's probably a problem. But yeah, I'd probably need a streaming box just dedicated to actually stream, which is not expensive to do. I just have to do it. But yeah, I'll take your dinner fork. Alright, so.
Yes?
Yes. Jesus, when they just wiggle out the, what the fuck? Oh, that's just a buoy. So, let's look at the complete mayhem. What the hell? That this settlement is. Look at the beds. The bed situation is not good here. But I don't think I have that much steel. So, I don't think I can do anything about this. Oh, actually, I do have a good amount of steel now. So, let's build a... where can I build this? What do you think? Here? This will work, I guess. Just do... Oh, that was weird. What do you mean? Why can't I place it there? Is there a special reason for this? Fine, we'll go out here then, you fucking bitch. now. Let me store that and then use it here. God damn it. Snappy snap, please. Thank you. So now we got a foundation. Let's put a door going in this way. Is that the right way? Fuck. Yeah, oh, that's right. Okay. And alright. So we're cooking with gas now. Let's do some walls. Well, actually, what the fuck am I doing? I need a floor. I need this. Why? Why? You know why? Because why not? Wait, what the fuck did that just do? Okay, that's a little better. So we got that set up. And we might as well see if I could do another foundation here, I guess. Because I could probably put something here. So, let's go. Let's put some fucking walls down. Right, so we have this, which is good. Good start. So now let's make at least a bed or two down here. So let's put two beds here. Before I, lose, because I sometimes run into a problem where, that kind of scared me, I'm not going to lie. Where I'll do this and then I'll forget, I need the resources to make the beds. Should I just do it this way? Yeah. That'll work. Alright, so now we got two beds. That's good enough for now. So now we're going to go out here, and we need... Now remember, in case this is your first time watching this, they can't walk up the stairs and do what you can do, like walk to that. They won't do that, at least from what I've seen. So you have to put, an upper floor next... Why is this not working? That was weird. You have to put, an upper floor next to it, which is completely bullshit, but at the same time, what are you gonna do? Alright. And, so, we probably should go out this way, I'm thinking. So let's go out this way with one. And this is going to be, I think I'm going to leave this open, kind of. Because, I mean, if you fall, it might hurt. No, actually, no. I'm gonna leave this part open. So let's wall this off. Whoops. See how much steel you go through really quickly when doing this shit. So now we got this. And then let's put a defensive post here. So let's put this. Oh boy. So we're gonna put that right there. You know what? We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this one. Just because it's probably gonna work out a little better in the long run. So, because it's lower. So we got a guard post here. Let me go assign someone to that right away, actually. Let's see. Somebody that's not doing a fucking thing, which would be... Who's next and the price is wrong? There should be plenty of people. Assigned to food. Whatever. You know what? We're just gonna store these. I don't want to use this house. This house is fucking dilapidated and weird. They can use this for just like hanging around or something. That's interesting. There's a light out there. I don't know if you see that. No. Where are the people? There's 8 people. It says here. So. They gotta be here somewhere, right? Command. And they have a little bit of problem with everything. They need food, they need water, they need fucking everything. So, do here. Alright, so now we have this set. So let's create a couple beds. No, I need beds. Beds. There you go. Let's do on this level. They're all gonna be this color. One, two, three. I'm gonna put one right here, right next to the guy fucking shooting. Cause it's kind of like protection from. So, and then they can walk up here. Let's put a little thing here. I don't know why, but it seems like if you put, like, some kind of storage or something next to them, they like it. Like, the happiness goes up just a bit more. It might be just me in my head. Probably is. But it looks like it does do something. So, just putting that out there. And there's your chair. So, and he's here to protect them. Do I have a gun for him? I probably don't now. I'll have to remember when I pick up some guns to come here then. I'll give him a... You know what I should do? I wonder if you give them the flare gun, will that automatically call the Minutemen to their location? So, I'm not sure. I should test that, but not now. So, they still need beds. So, we're going to go up one more level, and that should be it. Actually, usually, that's all you can do, actually. There is a limit to how high are you? I don't know. Shack upper floor. And there we go. And on this level, we're going to put another one right here. Another protection sentry. But for now, that should be good. So let's start walling this off. Starting with where you walk up. Believe me, you want to do this. Whoops. As I've walked off and died. I'm not proud of this. I'm just saying it's happened. That'll do. Wait, does that use less? No, they use the same. For the most part, they use the same, unfortunately. But this one's usually the best. Looks the best to me, so. That's what I use. Come on. I do. It's really actually smart they made this so you get experience from doing this. Because otherwise, I think it might be. People wouldn't do this. Maybe. I don't know. Then again, I think we live in a pretty creative culture. I mean, look at Minecraft sales and shit. So, makes sense. And we need beds. People like to build shit. That's it. Nothing more to that. Let's put a couple here. Okay. And that's it. That's all they're gonna get. 11 beds. I don't want more than 10 people at these places, because then it gets kind of fucking stupid. And we need another defensive guard post, but this one's going to be a tall one, so that they can get some height on this motherfuckers. So, how far can we go out with this? Let's do that. And then they can go up here. And they got a pretty good shot at many things, so. Now I got to find another person to put in that one. Am I on the ground floor? No. Fuck. It's weird, isn't it? Like, I kind of get lost when I'm doing this shit sometimes. Is this person assigned to something? Unassigned. Command, you're coming with me. You are now a defenseman. not funny. Alright, so now they have a good amount of defense. I'm going to put a table here. You know what? Fuck it. They can have a fucking pool table. I don't know. Just kidding. So, let's put a table here. Why did I go in? It's like, what's going on? Why can't I select this shit? But put a chair here. There. And we should be good. So this is assigned. Everything's assigned. They should be able to get up and down the stairs without issue, as seen.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay. I don't think I have any more beds in here, right? They should be all gone. I hope not. Let's see. Knowing me, I put a bed in a stupid location. Yep, there it is. Store it. You're just assigned to food, but you're just sitting here. You're kind of scaring me. And no beds up here. Good. All right. I ain't even gonna bother, I don't think, with walls anymore. I'm just gonna build those things because it looks like the walls don't do a fucking. Why can't I go through the hole? The fuck? It doesn't look like it does anything, so. Yeah. It's not great because. Would I want to do it? Yeah, but. It doesn't work as well as I thought it would. Horn's got 19. Wow, I gotta go. I have no tape. What? Really? I'm kind of surprised by that. Okay. And I need someone I can assign to that. So I should have 3 on that. But where's the rest of the people? You see what I mean? Like, we're... It's like The Walking Dead out here. What the fuck is going on? You come with me. You are now making some food. Alright, and they still need more food, so she's going to have to do some food over here too. Let's put it right here. Let's do 4 mutt fruits. And all right. That should be enough food for people. So yeah, they got food 12 now, so she's gonna be a scavenger around here, which is great. So here's your station to scavenge from. They're right here, actually. Because I want them to all be kind of near this place so they don't get shot up somewhere. Stupid. So, yeah. And don't think that's helping anything. Nor this. Nor that. And you're going to be commanded to go over here. And they need a little bit more water, so let's build some watership. I wish I could build it out here, but it won't work. So I tried that. I love how they make these industrial ones right like that shit, but like I was saying, most of these places don't have water. There's only a few settlements that actually have like a water thing I can actually tap into. And finally, there. So there you go. There's your water. I think I've been there. But yeah, these guys should be pretty well off, I guess. I think I'll move this out, though. Like, this is no point. So let's put it over on this rock ledge thingy here. Yeah. There's that. Do we have one out here, though? Like, some kind of... No, we don't, do we? Though I do... You need one in the center of town kind of thing. Because that's where it seems like they spawn. Like, when you come, they'll just be spawned right here. I have an entire fucking wall around these settlements. And yet they'll just still be spawned. And there's nothing you can do about it. So I'll just leave it there, and then she's here to shoot some people.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure.
And she should be good. She has a 50, so she's should be able to shoot people. All right, let's quick save. Turn this light off. And let's actually get some shit done, eh? Since we just now helped these guys out. These guys are the next people to get helped out a bit. And I still have not built beds for the farm. There's 11 fucking people there now. We're going to go there and just knock one right out right now and just tell them to go there. Really quick. I swear. I like it, but at the same time, it kind of gets... You got to do it often to keep these people under wraps. Get them move around, you know? So let's see who we could send. Anybody that's unassigned can get fucked. There you go. You're moving, buddy. See ya. What are you assigned to do? Well, let's see. They need water, so they need one more water. So let's put a water thing here. So that'll help. They have beds. Though I haven't finished their little thing over there. They have the food. And they have a decent defense. I wouldn't say it's great. What are you assigned to do? Nothing. She's assigned to that. Alright, so let's put another defensive, like, thing here. And then I can, you know, go from there. So let's put a defensive wall here. Get rid of that guy. Oh, fuck. That's the guy I just told to move. What? What the fuck's going on? What'd you guys kill?
I gave that locket to Mary on her 18th birthday.
What are you guys doing? Oh, Jesus Christ.
No.
All right, so they should be going. Maybe. You're assigned to that. Dog meat is unassigned. I just told her to leave. Right? I think this is a little fucked up right now, but,
Got no reason to trust strangers, so maybe you should be moving along.
Whoa, Connie. Are you for fucking real? I got you your fucking locket back. Holy shit. What a fucking cunt. Wow. Anyways, wow. Wow. No reason to touch strangers. I'm a stranger? Okay, that's cool. How about I fucking destroy your whole town? I did this before. In a different universe. Think. Yeah. Okay. And that's good. And that's good. Alright. So, we're good here. Now we just need to put up some fucking walls. Not floors, walls. Thank you. What the fuck? That just looks weird. I need it. Scrap these fucking things. And we can actually make beds with this shit. So let's make some fucking beds. So there's the door. So we'll put 1, 2, 3. And then we have this upper thing to do nothing with right now. But I'm going to put a guard post here. So there we go. And now I gotta find somebody to actually guard it. It's still showing 10 people, so here you go. 10 people, remember that. So we need the max 10. And sign. I don't know.
Someone do something. Shit. Ain't my fight. Help. Look out.
What the fuck is wrong with that guy? Well, okay. Let me go get rid of those beds up there. One of you people leave, please. They're not leaving. They just fucking stick around. Scrap it. Okay. And we're gonna put one right here. So like I said, always comes in the middle. Like, I don't know why. They pop out of nowhere. Are you assigned to do something? No. Command. Oh, fuck. And here you go.
Got it.
Now it's 11 people again. Whatever. I'll have to come back and just move one person away. I have no clue. So they have food, they have water, they got a good amount of defense, they just need beds, and I have to finish this upper floor to do so. But first, I'm going to make the beds, because I think I'm running out of fucking resources here. So let's do 1, 2, see what I mean? Out of resources. Fuck. Feel bad for that motherfucker.
Why does everybody get a bed and not get a fucking sleeping bag?
Fucking get in your sleeping bag, piece of shit. And since no one's harvesting the fucking potatoes,
seems to be growing well.
I could have sworn that they're supposed to harvest this shit too, but it doesn't look like that happens.
People are having to sleep in shifts. That's making everyone a bit cranky.
I don't really care. One of you people aren't even supposed to be here. So, jog on.
Yes.
Yeah.
I love to make trips to Diamond City. There's so much to see.
Never been there, actually. At least on this run. I'll have to come back here. Okay, let's see if we can cycle this a bit. That's pretty quiet, I guess. I don't know. Store the junk. All right. Anything we can make here? corn, mutt fruit, and tatoes is what we need. Because those things make the actual starch, which is used in pretty much anything you make. Yes. Your defense, but again, I don't understand why these people aren't leaving.
Quite the contraption you've got on your arm. Can't say I've seen anything like it.
Thank you, Blake. You are helping me. Such a nice guy. Is there somebody? There's one guy up here I just signed, but is there anybody else that's just chilling? I hear somebody walking, but I don't see the person. Fuck it, we're taking the easy way down, eh? Connie and Lucy are having fun back here doing their farming things. What is the point of this? No point. I just don't see it. I don't see the 11th person. Are they just chilling in here now? Not a problem. They're good enough for now. That whole little alert thing that was like an error, I think, fucked it up. Dude, don't let this guy out. He needs to stay in his fucking pen. And the cat is meowing and it's dead again. It levitates. Alright, so I wanted to go investigate this fucking place because it seemed interesting. I'm going to get shot, ain't I? Did I quick save? I hope I quick saved. Oh, God. Alright, we're hidden still, but it means little to nothing. And remember last time we found a way up to the top here, so let's do that now. I feel I should be making something to fucking eat right now. I do feel the energy is a little low. I'm sorry. I've been drinking a bit, but like I didn't eat. I didn't feel like, what the fuck? Thank you for the subtitle. Paint. What did you do? Seriously, what did you do? How did you hurt yourself? Whatever. Oh, did I put this here? All right. Why does this have a thing over it too? You notice that? I wonder why. But we're going sneaky, sneaky mode, dog. Looking for trip wires and shit. Here. A white bottle. Cals, whenever I can get them, man. Whenever I can get them. Gotta be a reason those guys were, defending this place. Protect your hands. You work with him. Yeah. Thank you, for fuck's sake.
Got it.
Got it. Like I said, man, I don't know why, but I always take cigar boxes. What is that? Oh my god. Holy shit. No traps yet? No nothing. Very confused why there's no traps here. I was not here before, I swear. There's no way. Yeah, there's no way I was here. I knew that was happening. Fuck. Welcome to Robco. Imports. Let's see. July. Wow. Boston Blue? What is Boston Blue? I'm serious. I don't know what that is. I'll have to look that up. I'm actually kind of interesting. I live in Michigan, so I fish all the fucking time. I don't remember ever... Boston Blue. You think blue crab? No. Because they would just call it blue crab. Wait, so inventory rising. And then, okay. Haddock's gone. So pretty much Haddock is dead. That's cool. Alright. We gained a lot of information from that. When I say a lot... Whoa! Is this sense?
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
There's sense. Where are they? So we know we killed all these guys. They gotta be close, though. Where the fuck are they?
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Down below.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Hello? Is someone present?
Not your enemy. That's true. I'm a nice guy. Dude, where are they? This goes outside. There must be another level.
Please reveal yourself.
I don't know what's going on. Yeah.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Yeah, here it comes, dude. I have a feeling this fight's gonna be tough. you see his goggles in that? By the way, I don't think I tripped it. I think he tripped it. Because, like, I looked down, and as soon as I looked down, I couldn't do anything. So, I'm blaming the dog. Dog farted, I swear. So they're down there. Definitely down there. And it looks like the only way to get down there. You see how they put
detected. Curious. They,
they put it next to a dead body, man. That's pretty fucking shit, you know?
Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Perhaps you should shut the fuck up. For fuck's sake. So.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
It's telling me. It's like the sound's coming from up there, though. But it's not. It's coming from down there. Jesus, what happened to you, boy? How are we doing with inventory? Can't see shit. Let's talk to dog meat here. Make sure he can carry some shit. Okay. And let's head on down, eh? Shall we? Ground floor. Or should I say the basement?
Door is chained up on the other end.
Of course it is. I mean, why would they make this easy? Still have fish down here. Looks like when they were cutting up the haddock, they had some fun with drinking. Right? Yeah, buddy. Terrible.
Is someone present?
No, not, no one's here.
Found you.
Oh boy. This could be bad, boys. These guys look pretty powerful. Or not. Overactive sensors. You just heard a gunfight go off. Like, what do we do with these things? Is that just in my junk? No? I can't see. Fuck. That's fucked, dude. I might have to change this back to green. Let's do that right now. Okay, there's green. All right, let's do that. Okay. Alright, so now if I do this, can I see it at least? Nope. Fuck, that was a waste of my fucking time. I'm actually gonna change it right back now. Cause... fuck! It's a nice little blue color. I actually like that. We'll do that. Let's see how this looks, though. Fuck. Kind of fucks with the legibility of that, doesn't it? Like, is it just me, or... we'll leave it white. I mean, that looks so legible to me that it's crazy, but... Yeah. Who puts a lock on a first aid? Come on. Nobody would do this.
Yes.
Nobody. Sorry. Nope. Not really. Not happening. Just for a little bit. I just gotta check to see if there's any... Alright. There's no, no bombs in here, so I can turn this off now. Checked everything over here. So now we're going to be going this way, where there's going to be more synth action, I have a feeling.
Curious. Child sensor reading detected. I am equipped with the most advanced institute sensors.
I don't know if he can see me.
I know you are still there.
Do you think I'm still here? Come back here, you little bitch.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death. You cannot escape detection for long.
Maybe, but I mean, I'm kind of just escaping here right now. Where'd he go?
Scanning.
Caution already. Fuck? Oh. I'm an idiot. Wonder if I can get up there somehow. Like, through here maybe? You know, you don't have to look so smart, jackass. Fucking jackass. We'll pick these up for now, because I don't know if I can... What can they break into? I think it's just glitched. I don't think that's supposed to do that. Puppy, come here.
Psst.
They don't do that much damage, surprising. Yeah, but then if I did use this, I wouldn't have the shadow, you know? So I'm not going to use that. Because I'm using... talking like I'm actually sneaking around. I'm using this. Like, I'm going... I'm literally disappearing. So, yeah. I think I'm going to keep that on, you know? Does this show what it breaks into? No. Thank you, puppy. Looks like it's going to be a little bit close quarters, so... Anything? No. Have a cigar. You're going to go far. Damn right I am.
Is someone right. present?
Ooh, he's close. He is really close somewhere.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
No, no, your sensors are right on, sir. Right on. We got a key, which is good.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Thank you very much for your shit.
No enemy detected. Hello?
Hello? I love a robot saying hello.
Curious.
I don't know why. That's just every time he does that, hello? Well, I'm going to end this one here. So, I'm going to go work on some things right now. And I'll talk to you guys a little bit. Thanks for watching. Again, hopefully I get the streaming stuff set up soon. I'm thinking within a year at least I'm going to be streaming almost daily. Not for, like, money or anything. Just because, you know, if I play a game, I'm going to fucking stream it. Might as well. And maybe some people can enjoy it. So, yep, I'll catch you guys later.